Quick tip, fast way to transfer from an iPhone to an iPad. I'm using the iPad Air 4 2020. I've got this Lightning to USB-C cable right here. It's a little tricky. Plug in your Lightning into your phone and then plug the USB-C into your iPad. Go into Photos, and it takes a couple seconds here. You see how it comes up? My phone's called Day One Adventures. And on the phone, you'll see Trust This Computer. So I hit Trust, and go to Device. Those are all my photos and videos that I have on the phone. I hit Import All, and just like if I plugged in a memory card, it's now downloading all my photos and videos. This is a really good way to back up everything, and then I can edit on the iPad. Makes it a lot easier, and I clear off the phone. And I have plenty of space on my phone, and anything that I'm working on, I have it right here. A lot faster than AirDrop or anything else. The big thing is that once this is done, I will get a notification asking me if I want to delete it from the original device. So I don't have to worry about it, the photos and videos being in two different places. Thing is that when you hook it up, hook up the phone first and then hook it into your iPad, give it a couple seconds. It takes a little while for it to catch up and then it's ready to go. And now you see that I have the import complete. I can hit delete. Now it takes photos and videos off of my phone. I don't have to worry about it being in two different places. That just cleaned off my phone. Nice, easy, and fast. Lightning cable, USB-C, iPad Air 2020. Also will probably work with an iPad Pro, but that's how I do it rather than the AirDrop. AirDrop's good, but it's not as fast as just hardwired straight into it and ready to go. And I just unplug it and go. I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please like, subscribe, and share, and leave a comment. And remember, take care of each other. Peace out, and I'll see you all soon.